Hey, we're back out at Moab, Utah. We're shooting 775 yards, I think. 780 maybe. Got a 10-inch plate down there. We got some GoPro. We're gonna splice footage in. This is pretty much a stock Colt AR15 20-inch barrel. It's chrome lined. I do have a SWFA 5-20 FFP scope and a Geissele trigger. We're shooting Black Hills 77 grain match ammo, the factory new stuff. It's going about 2750. Let's get to it.
Hit.
There's one hit. To the right, need a little left. Another hit. That's it, 20 rounds on target. I was just trying to shoot as fast as I could, try to get hits. Maybe 50% landed. I won't know until I check the GoPro footage, but I saw the plate swinging around. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video.